IP is extremely important. It's literally your foundation, the concrete of your company. This has been a really long journey. The story started about 30 years ago when my father became ill with an infection which quickly developed into sepsis, and that left him permanently disabled. So he went from firefighter to wheelchair bound for a very long time. Dedicated my studies, my life, and a little bit of my sanity to finding a solution. I'm Cynthia Hunefeld. I'm the founder and CEO of Evithé Biotechnology. Our tagline is, let's put nature back into medicine. We develop botanical drugs, which are prescription drugs for a practitioner prescription. And these include medicine with label claims. So these are evidence-based plant medicines. We have a patent pending, and we're working on our trademarks at the moment. I was 10 when my father got ill. That made a huge impact on a child growing up. So I decided to go back to the roots, literally, and study plant medicines, initially in the Netherlands and later in New Zealand. If you become a practitioner or a doctor or a scientist, I think you start this job because you want to help people, right? So for anyone in this profession, being able to get another tool in the toolbox, it's really important. With botanical drugs and using complex extracts, they tend to be more resilient against development of resistance, or drug resistance. So having that complexity, using that way that plants protect themselves against diseases, harnessing that for human medicines, is hugely beneficial and has so much potential. So going back to my first 2 years of studying ethnobotany and plant medicine, my father became ill again. This time I had a little bit of an idea of how plants protect themselves and the things that have traditionally been used to help someone fight an infection and improve treatment outcomes. So I went to his doctor to ask if we could add a plant extract to his treatment. I said, look, you know, if your dad's okay with that, just go ahead. So I gave him a plant extract. Yeah, within a week we really seen the results and he was allowed to go home. If you can find out what's responsible for this, then you might be able to help a lot of people. I started quite early looking at IP. Working in drug development and studying in that space made me aware of the importance of IP at a very early stage. I was allowed to sit in these classes, and one of the main lectures was IP. And the importance of IP in drug development. That was really eye-opening and a little bit concerning, to be honest. And the majority of drug development is really focused on identifying a completely novel single molecule, which really narrows that medicine's toolbox. So you can't patent plants, but we have developed a patent that covers the novel botanical drug or innovative steps and its application for the novel botanical drug. I got great support. I've got this amazing IP lawyer, Jane Colvert, who I've met through Wellington NZ to get some early support with patent strategy development, because, you know, IP is extremely important. We have investigated 1% of the Amazon rainforest, and this has given us 25% of the pharmaceutical drugs that are prescribed today. What about the other 99%?